Undoubtedly, the Realme X2 Pro was one of the best flagship phones to have launched in 2019. In fact, as a testimony to that fact, you folks actually voted it as the most popular smartphone in 2019. Now, along with the X2 Pro, Realme also launched a couple of other variants, which were the Master Edition ones, one of which was the Red Brick variant. And in this video, I can finally talk about it in 2020. Hi, I'm Ashraf from Mr. Phone, and let's take a look at the unboxing of the Realme X2 Pro Master Edition Red Brick variant and also do a design review of the phone. But before we move on, we can assure you that we have great tech content lined up for you guys in 2020. So don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and the bell icon right next to it to get notified whenever Mr. Phone puts out a new tech video. Let's quickly take a look at what we get inside the box. First things first, I was surprised at the outer material used in the box. It had a very coarse sandstone finish, very similar to what you get on the Master Editions. Nicely done, Realme. Inside the box, you get a case, a few user guides, and a message from Realme talking about the design. Underneath this, you get the phone itself and it looks good. Also, inside the box is the SuperVOOC charging brick and the data cable with yellow accents. I would have liked it if Realme had bundled brick-colored accessories, but we'll take what we get. And there's also a SIM ejector tool if you were wondering. So yeah, that's what you get inside the Master Edition box of the Realme X2 Pro. The Master Edition of the Realme X2 Pro is virtually the same phone as the normal edition one, except for the design. So if you want to know about how it performs, what kind of pictures it takes, how's the battery life, just head over to our full review of the phone, which should pop up in a card right now. But now let me talk about the gorgeous design. There's no doubt in my head that Naoto Fukasawa is a leading maven of industrial design. To know more about Fukasawa, I headed over to his website and boy, he has designed quite a few downright stunning products. His designs range from minimalistic to stark to downright whimsical at times. Just take a look at the Kyocera Infobar A03 that he designed back in 2015. Doesn't it look wild? I feel that the smartphone industry today is not experimenting as much as it should with design. For example, I miss the Nokia N9's solid polycarbonate unibody design that blended plastic and glass so beautifully. Now it's all just metal and aluminum wherever we look. Well, I'm glad Realme managed to make special edition phones with Naoto Fukasawa. It started with the Realme X's everyday food ingredients inspired onion and garlic additions. For the X2 Pro, his inspiration is architecture, and therefore we have two variants, red brick and cement. I've been using the red brick one and I feel this is one of the most good looking phones of 2019. And my list would include some great phones such as the Note 10 Plus and the Reno 10X Zoom. Fukasawa was involved in picking the colors, materials and finish, or commonly known as CMF in designer parlance. The phone looks attractive in my opinion, and thanks to the coarse sandpaper-like textured material used in the final finish of the phone, it also grips far better than the glass back of the regular variant. Mind you, the Master Edition still uses Corning Gorilla Glass 5, and you can see that underneath the engraved Realme logo and hair tip, which is about 0.9mm signature of Naoto Fukasawa. The phone looks so good that I wouldn't dare hide it inside a bundle TPU case that you get inside the box. But there is one problem of this finish, and I noticed that within a day of using the phone. The body oil and grime from your hands sticks to the material and the design starts looking worn out immediately. In fact, the red color has started to look slightly faded now. I mean, I'm not entirely offended by the worn out look, but it definitely doesn't look as pristine as it did on the first day for sure. That small gripe aside, I think the red brick variant of the X2 Pro is undoubtedly the best looking phone Realme has made till date. So that was our full design review of the Master Edition of the Realme X2 Pro. And this Master Edition, along with the cement variant, is available for Rs 1000 more. And I would suggest that you actually pick up the Master Edition instead of this one. That 1000 rupees is totally worth the fit and the finish and the quality that you get for the Master Edition of this phone. Of course, you also get a variant which has 12GB of RAM and 256GB of storage. What do you guys think? Do let me know in the comment section below. Do you like this Master Edition? Until next time, this is Ashraf from Mr. Phone signing off. Goodbye and Godspeed, my friends.